Turret domination. I only used that once so far.
So you hacked turret?
Hacked one turret.
That
I
found.
I could have carried
useful.
That turret down to Barrett's area. That would have been great.
Yeah, that would have been awesome.
Well, where am I now? Okay, I found another storage locker. Promising. I'm gonna guess a bunch of the triads will be on me once I find the real storage locker. Just because.
Oh, no, actually, no.
Whoops, I accidentally used a quick stop. But I've got like 11 of them, so.
Yeah. I ended up having a million nukes. Not using them, but I always use the stops.
Access granted. And I got an extra stop worm, so it's not like I really wasted one. Reload speed upgrade. Yes. Oh yeah, I also upgraded my my inventory capacity because I'm a pack rat. Okay, I'm back where I started. Interesting. I should get Icarus just so I can jump down manholes like a boss.
That was something I never used, ever, was the Icarus.
You can use that to take down people from high places.
See, that sounds appealing to me. Like, I'm gonna spend some money and high jump in Icarus and just jump on people like Super Mario. I wanna know I can do that.
You stun them. It said press mouse 1 to stun, so I don't know if you jump on them. I think you electrocute them while you're floating down.
I'm really confused at the sewers. Like, am I going in circles? What's going on? Yeah, I probably am.
Check the map.
Well, I could get the... Wow, I absolutely cannot run through the gas. There's, like, no way.
Yeah.
So, if I go through the gas, is it just the hive, or is there something interesting back there? I gotta find out.
What?
I'm gonna get the long ogs. It also allows me longer sprint. I think that's kinda good. Renders immune, toxic gas, and gas grenades.
I don't think I'm supposed to be here.
And then I can just magically turn it off, seriously. Yeah, it looks like it's just a hive entrance. Climbing the ladder to it now. Sort of like the police station one. Yeah, not worth it, right, since there's a vent I can use.
There's a place you won't be able to go later on unless you have Icarus.
I'll probably get that at some point then. I'm not... But I'll avoid the I would like to sprint more, but it's not that important. So I'll just avoid the rebreather for now. Okay, I'm back up. Where am I going? Oh, yes, back here. I'm going to... Can I even climb over this thing? Maybe if I can pick up the dumpster? There are some boxes here. Come on. As long as I don't throw it, I can carry it a pretty far way. I don't know if one dumpster is enough, though.
You can stack them?
Yeah, I only have... Oh, wait, no, there's a... I was dumb, I missed a... Oh wow. No, 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 that's just a... There was a hole in the fence I could just crawl through. I'm really dumb. And oblivious to such things.
The taser is so satisfying in this game.
Taser is a really nice weapon. Though I do think the electrocute animation in the original Deus Ex was the most hilarious thing. The way they just sort of bob up like
a prod.
And they all snap each other.
Stick with the prod.
Last one standing will rule us.
In any case, we're police.
Have a good evening, sir. Enjoy the play.
Okay, where am I now?
Forgive me, Mr. Darrow.
Oh, wait, I've been here. That's a limb clinic.
But many people believe that you're off to...
There's Tai Young, who's still closed. Let me in, Tai Young. I want to speak with you. Okay, maybe I just want to go down here anyway.
Log on to www.pikusweb.com. This is a life of sound.
Okay, so that's where I went to the Yozai district. Gazao district.
But it appears that I may have to retract an early...
This is the Lim Clinic.
Billionaire Hugo.
You must be missing something around here.
Deny allegations of
So where's Hive? Is that the Hive? Giant orange thing?
I don't know if you've noticed, but China's...
Yeah, the Hive. Giant and more.
It doesn't look like it from the outside. I can't tell though. Looking around, there's nothing to hack right now. Yeah, more traveler bonus.
You have anything to help with?
I'm picking up machine pistol ammo like a hoarder.
Do you even use a machine pistol?
Nope. Not using it. Don't want to. Okay, here, I found the canals. This should be the right area.
Did you ever find the J.C. Denton body? Oh, it's in Detroit.
Like, it's him while they were still making him?
Well, J.C. Right. Denton like, what, 30, 20-something at the time of Deus Ex? So...
It's not actually him, it's just supposed to look like...
Oh, gotcha. Found a beer.
Yeah. Like, he's positioned, you know how J.C. dies in the original one? He's positioned just like that, and he looks just like him in an alley.
Oh, that's hilarious.
This is not the
place.
Get out my way. Nichula!
Oh crap, these guys are alarmed. Okay, Ning has guards. It's time to crack some skulls.
This is not the place for you.
Yeah, I know. And while my battery recharges, you come take a nap down the stairs here. If these guys were closer together, I could double take down them. I'll just have to set up for punch.
You could
alert
them and make a move.
I'll just punch one, just taser the other. Okay, my battery's recharged. Let's go.
Yes.
Bye-bye.
Leave me!
I got a pocket secretary. New code for the holding pin. I forgot to read all this stuff. WTF you do, windmill. Never seen Dragon Lady this angry. Oh, that was hilarious. I think the amount of bad misspellings and everything are what make a lot of these messages good. Bad spellings, bad capitalizations. Yeah, I'm gonna hack this thing, even if I have the code. Because I want my XPs.
Leave me!
Access granted.
Hello, Ming. How you doing?
Who are you?
Your friend May sent me. She said you were in trouble. Are you hurt?
May? Thank God. And no. No, I'm fine. They didn't touch me. Not yet, anyway. You hadn't come, though. How did you find me?
I asked around. I can be persuasive.
I have to get out of here.
You sure you're okay? Can you leave here on your
own? May, there's a security bot here.
Thank you.
Yes,
whoever you are,
robot.
Thank you so much. I need to go. I need to get out of this city. I need to get away from that monster. Chan, tell me. Tell her. Thank you. For everything. I owe her. I owe you both my life.
Okay, that's awesome. Where'd she go? She disappeared.
Ning disappeared?
Yep, magic. I must have missed this area before. Yeah, I could have sworn I was around here. I just never checked down there.
Yes, I speak English.
You come to Hansa to get more enhancements.
Oh, Alice Garden Pots. Yeah, I gotta check that place out now.
Story place.
E-books are scattered throughout most locations. Yes, thank you. Thank you, Deus Ex, for that tip. Okay, now I'm in Alice Garden.